nation. Cry out in prayers for starving kids in every nation. Talking about the millions who experience daily hunger. Now fast becoming one of the leading child killers. An everyday struggle, life threatening concern. Have a glimpse of what's happening and our hearts discern. And how we can take part to push through with this mission of standing up against worldwide starvation. We calling everyone to spend time and reflection. Open the eyes of the world as we cast in a vision.
Set the fragrance free, break the alabaster. I bend my soul at the feet of the master. The fact is the truth of the matter. I'm no average rapper. You could say I'm an ancient day psalmist. Read the word of God, hold on to his promise. For it says that a nation without vision shall perish. But God so loved the world and gave us the message. He dwelt among us, took up his cross, and all was accomplished. So for those who have ears, yo, you better listen. He's the bread of life, he's the bread of life. There is no famine in him.
Eat nothing, do something, there's a famine. There's a famine, there's a famine. Eat nothing, do something, there's a famine. There's a famine.
And suffering, stop yelling and start moving. Just lift up your heart and start praising. In God alone, we will never go wrong. Let's start praising in the sound of the gong. And through these rhymes that we created, even famine wouldn't stop us from praying. Regardless of the adversity, we're using this MIC to stand up for starving children. So listen as the word of God was given.
Hunger in the stomach causes hunger in the brain. It's similar to storms when the thunder and the rain. You can't have one without the other. So let's pray, analyze the root of the problem just like an x-ray. Extract the truth, let's act and do everything we can to provide and take a stand. Understand it affects us all, from the young to the old, to the big and small. If you fall, get up, but if you stall, then what? You're trapped and stuck like there's a barbed wire fence up. It's a worldwide problem, so much famine, it's enough to crush lives and damage.
Nothing new.